Sidechain compression can be used as a dynamic and rhythmic effect on audio tracks of many genres and tempos. It is also a vital tool for television audio, as well as podcasts and radio broadcasts. Sidechain compression in Alloy allows users to compress one audio track using another audio track as the compressor's guide. In this example, we will use Alloy to compress some background music with my voice. First, create two audio tracks. On one audio track, we will place our background music, and on the other, my voice. We will instantiate Alloy onto the audio we want to compress, which in this case is our background music. The next step is to route the audio from my voice directly into the Alloy plugin instance using a bus, aux, or key signal as it is called in Pro Tools. I can select the appropriate key input in order to pick up the audio coming from my voice and send it into the Alloy plugin instance. Now that my voice audio is coming in to the background music's instance of Alloy, I can open the sidechain menu and select external from Alloy's options. We can now see that the audio signal from my voice is causing the background music's compressor to be triggered, resulting in its level to be dropped in order to make room for my voice. We can also adjust the attack and release times to make this compression occur faster or slower. Sidechain can help drastically to clear up any mix or podcast in which two elements are competing equally for the listener's attention. This can be used anywhere from a voice compressing or ducking background music, a lead vocal pushing back a lead guitar, or a kick drum compressing your entire mix. If you're working with Alloy in a host application that does not support sidechain audio routing, Alloy has a handy trick in order to achieve a sidechain effect using only one piece of audio. If we switch our compressor into multiband mode, we can use the audio from band 1 to trigger the compressor on band 2. This can be set up inside of Alloy's sidechain window, allowing for a similar pumping effect. Alloy is available in all major plugin formats, including the VST3 format for Cubase and Nuendo users to take advantage of sidechaining. Download the latest free trial of Alloy from our website at www.iZotope.com.